नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण अभ्यासणार आहात 10th सायन्स 2 बोर्ड पेपर डिसेंबर 2020 सोल मॉडेल ॲन्सर शीटचा पार्ट 4
नियोजनबद्ध अभ्यास, रोजचा सराव, वेळेचे बंधन या त्रिसूत्रीचा वापर करून आपण यशस्वी व्हा. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, 10वी ही चांगले करिअर घडवण्यासाठी काळाची गरज असलेली पहिली पायरी म्हणून माझे स्वप्न विद्यार्थ्यांनी अधिकाधिक गुण आत्मसात करून आपले जीवन आनंददायी व सुखकारक बनवावे. आपण या चॅनलला अजून लाईक तसेच सबस्क्राईब केले नसेल तर चला ते करून घ्या. तसेच बेल आयकॉनला क्लिक करून सर्वात प्रथम नवीन व्हिडिओ पाहण्याचा आनंद घ्या. व्हिडिओ पाहत असताना आपल्या मनामध्ये काही शंका निर्माण झाल्यास कमेंट्समध्ये जरूर नोंदवा.
क्वेश्चन 4, सॉल्व एनी वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. 5 मार्क्स. 1A, व्हॉट इज द मीन बाय डिझास्टर मॅनेजमेंट. 1 मार्क. क्वेश्चन 4.1A, डिझास्टर मॅनेजमेंट. It is either prevention of disasters or making arrangements to face it or at least achieve the abilities to face it. It is the organization and management of resources and responsibilities for dealing with all humanitarian aspects of emergencies. B. Classify the following activities into pre-disaster management and post-disaster management. 2 marks. 1. Identify the pro-disaster areas. 2. Quick establishment of health center. 3. Participation of preferably local peoples safe from the disaster in arranging the help to victims. 4. Getting special training for disaster management. B. Pre-disaster management. 1. Identifying the pro-disaster areas. 4. Getting special training for disaster management. Post-disaster management. 2. Quick establishment of health center. 3. Participation of preferably local peoples save from the disaster in arranging the help to victims. C. Complete the diagram. 2 marks. Necessary materials in first aid box. C. Necessary materials in first aid box. Medicated cotton, antiseptic, bandage strips, own gauze. 2. Observe the figure and answer the following questions. Inject virus in the plant. Virus infects the pieces of potato leaves. See figure carefully. A. Identify the process given in the above figure. 1 marks. 2A. The process given in the above figure is transgenic potatoes, process of production. B. Write the importance of above process. 2 marks. B. Importance of transgenic potatoes. Transgenic potatoes will act against bacteria like Vibrio cholera.
Escherichia coli.
Consumption of these raw potatoes generate the immunity against cholera and the disease caused due to E. coli. C. Write any two benefits of biotechnology. 2 marks. C. Benefits of biotechnology. 1. it has become possible to increase the per hectare yield irrespective of the limitations of cropland area. 2. Expenses on disease control have minimized since development of resistance varieties. 3. Due to development of fast fruit setting varieties, yield per annum has been increased. 4. Development of stress-resistant varieties which can withstand variable temperature, water stress, changing fertility of soil, etc. has become possible.
आपल्या पुढील शैक्षणिक वाटचालीस मनपूर्वक शुभेच्छा. धन्यवाद.